Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let us see what is coming up, Virgos. We'll be picking a few cards, guys, for your daily energies, Virgos. So these are the cards for your daily energies, and from the wisdom oracle I'll be picking two cards. So these two cards are, this is for your career and this is for your relationship, and one card from the angel deck. So that is the overall guidance for you all, guys, Virgos. So we'll turn the cards now. The Sun, Six of Pentacles, a King of Pentacles in reverse. So with these cards, guys, the energy is that you are happy right now with your situation, how things are going in your situation, guys. Things are just falling into place in your career and your life. You have that strength, you feel that inspiration, confidence in your situation. So whatever is your situation, you have that determination, courage to face things. So you have that, maybe for some of you all, you may be seeing some intuitive guidance also, guys. That is what I see here. And you feel that positive vibration in your situation. And maybe if you are in a relationship, you may be going towards marriage with this person. You share a great understanding, guys. And you are enjoying your position. Maybe in life you are in a good position. You have your possessions, house, a cars, whatever it is, your material possessions, and you are happy and fulfilled with that. That is what I see here with these cards, Virgos. And for your oracle guidance, guys, so this is for your career, not for you. So with this card, guys, maybe in certain situations when things are not going right, maybe in our career, whatever efforts we are making, whatever plans we have, maybe even it may be the best plan, but sometimes it may fail. So when we fail, when things go in a particular way, when certain things are not working, we need to understand that it is the time. This rejection or this failure is just to help us learn something in our life, guys. So even when we are defeated, we can learn from that situation what is the lesson, and we have to keep going with our life. So eventually we will succeed when the time is right. So even this rejection or failure is a divine protection, guys. So when things are not meant for us, when such things are not meant for us, it will never be ours. So that is the energy with this card. So maybe in your career, maybe when you are facing some failures, we just have to learn the lessons. We should not feel that dejection. Instead of that, we have to learn that lesson from that situation, move forward, and we should not do the same mistakes again. We have to move forward in our career. So when the time is right, we will enjoy that success, guys, that is due for us. So that is the energy with that card. What is the card for your relationship, guys? Why? So with this card here, guys, for your relationship, you have to understand the motives what you have. So when you are in a relationship with this person, you should question yourself why you are feeling this way and why you say such things to this person. You have to have that deep contemplation about yourself, whether you are there in this relationship because someone is triggering you, or is your behavior because of some past issues that you had, maybe your past memories about your past person, and why you are behaving in such a way. So you have to clearly understand what is your motive behind this relationship. If you see that your motive is love in this relationship, that is the only reason that you are there in this connection, you can move forward. But if you see your motive not to be a true motive, true to your heart, you have to think deeply, guys, what you need to do. So that is the guidance here for your Virgos. So you have to have that deep understanding why you are there in this connection with this person. So when you do that, you will set yourself free with that truth. So that is the oracle's guidance. So what is the angel card for your Archangel Raghul? So with this card here, guys, whenever we get an angel card, it just means that the angels are there guiding us, guys. So in whatever situations we are, guys, maybe in certain situations we may be called to help people resolve their disputes or some quarrels. When we go, or when we are ourselves in some stressful situations, we have to deal that situation with fairness. We have to see the situation from as a third person with a different point of view. So we have to consider our situation and consider the other person's situation also fairly, and then make that decision. So that is the angel's guidance for us today, Virgos, and that is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. If this reading resonated, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I'll see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.